Prince Harry and Meghan Markle will have not just one, but two receptions following their nuptials at Windsor Castle. After Prince Harry and Meghan Markle tie the knot in St. George's Chapel at Windsor Castle, the celebrations will begin. All 600 wedding guests have been invited to the luncheon reception, which will be hosted by the Queen at St. George's Hall at Windsor Castle. The couple will hold their reception in the Waterloo Chamber, St. George's Hall, and the Grand Reception Room within the castle. The set of rooms, and the Grand Reception Room in particular, are often the sites of big events, including state dinners that the Queen hosts for visiting foreign heads of state. The Christmas party is always held there. They'll hold the wedding reception there, too. It is a well-proven system and arrangement, a former staffer said. The venue was damaged in a fire that broke out in Windsor Castle in 1992, causing the roof of St. George's Hall to collapse, but the walls remained intact. At 180 feet long, St. George's Hall is the largest room in Windsor Castle. It's decorated with brightly colored shields celebrating the Order of the Garter. During the reception, guests will be treated to a lemon elderflower cake created by pastry chef Claire Tack, owner of the London-based bakery, Violet Bakery. Harry and Meghan have asked Tack to create a lemon elderflower cake that will incorporate the bright flavors of spring, the palace said in a statement. It will be covered with buttercream and decorated with fresh flowers. Later that evening, around 200 guests will attend a private reception given by Prince Charles at Frogmore House on the castle grounds, where the couple took their stunning engagement photos. Located about a mile from Windsor Castle, Frogmore is also known for its beautiful gardens and the royal mausoleum where Queen Victoria and Prince Albert are buried. The estate was originally bought by George III in 1792 as a gift for his wife, Queen Charlotte. Special musical guests are also expected to make an appearance during the private reception at Frogmore. The 17th-century English country house, which has been a royal retreat for more than 300 years, was the perfect backdrop for the couple's romantic engagement photo shoot. Windsor is a very special place for Prince Harry, and he and Miss Markle have regularly spent time there, during the last year, a Kensington Palace spokesman previously said.